Well, many of us know to look for important skin changes and to do monthly self-breast exams for possible signs of cancer. But do you check your tongue? Health experts say the organ can reveal serious problems. Today, Jeremiah Jacobson explains what your tongue can tell doctors about your health.
It's a muscular organ that helps you swallow, suck, and speak. But your tongue can also reveal telltale signs of health problems.
It's part of our observable areas that we can monitor for changes.
Doctors with Cleveland Clinic Florida say monitoring your tongue is a simple way to spot potential issues. It can be quickly done while brushing your teeth.
To make sure we notice changes, and if we do notice, to see what they signify.
Significant changes may signify a problem. A whitish tongue could indicate a fungal infection, an inflammatory condition, or a potentially precancerous condition. A yellowish or greenish colored tongue is usually due to poor oral hygiene. It can come from smoking, chewing tobacco, being dehydrated, or taking certain vitamins. An orangish tongue is also commonly caused by poor oral hygiene or dry mouth, certain antibiotics, and even some foods like carrots. A bright red tongue may indicate food or medication allergies or a vitamin B deficiency. A gray hue may indicate eczema, according to a 2017 study. And a black tongue could mean there's a keratin buildup, which can lead to a thickening of skin. If you have a blue tongue, it may indicate a lack of oxygen in your blood, and a doctor should be called right away.
We have to be mindful about what we put in our body.
Doctors say maintaining a healthy tongue color means eating a balanced diet, not using tobacco products, drinking plenty of water, and visiting your dentist regularly.
Well, you probably know this part. Oral health experts say you should brush your teeth at least twice a day, and you should floss every single day. Also, do daily tongue cleanings with a toothbrush or scraper. And finally, they say if you do notice tongue discoloration, the underlying condition will probably need some medical attention. A doctor will determine the cause and, of course, come up with the appropriate treatment plan. We'll be right back.